Hello world, it's your boy Pritesh and we are gonna get into this shed. I guess one of my favorite places. That seems to be where I start and kick off my my videos. And we shall grab my little cart and pick up my logs that I was chopping down yesterday. I have I went to Princess Auto on Friday, bought a grease gun and a mini hacksaw. I might not need the hacksaw, but just bought one in case I need it for my plumbing purposes. I love looking at my car nice and clean. Yesterday, I was disheartened when I went to John Deere. I saw another guy with the S4. I think it probably was a 2009 or a 2012. Sorry, not 2012, but 2010. S4. And he trashed the car. And from far distance, I was like, man, this S4 looks really nice. I'm gonna strike up a conversation with the guy. And say, hey buddy, nice car and stuff. But when I got closer to it, it was like, it wasn't washed for a while. So I thought, look, I can't complain because my car hasn't been washed. But then I looked at the rims, the rims were beat up. And then the paint was beat up, the doors were dinged up. I'm like, man, I don't know. What could I say to the guy? Because probably he doesn't seem to be enjoying his car. So yeah, that's where we are at with that. Are now gonna get my trusty old cart ready to pick up some logs. It's raining, it's Sunday, it's supposed to rain tomorrow too, so I need to get ready to move the stuff. I have some logs here. So we place some logs, and I need to find my tripod. This is why I need to organize my sheets. Here's the tripod. Hi guys. So your lumberjack is back. I'm gonna coin that. Desi-Lumberjack. Alright, so this is the new attire. Get the hat. Tuck in your hat over your jacket. Look at that. People might have been laughing, saying, what this lunatic lumberjack doing with his jacket? Guess what? Who laughing now? It was warm yesterday, today is cold, and we dress for the occasion. Alright, so I need to start cleaning this area up because I need to first make sure this thing is nice and straight. We need to make sure that this area is ready for me to mow. I have these tree branches. I'll figure out what I'm going to do with the tree branches. Maybe I'll put them on the side for now. So we can go after this area and clear up some of this brush. So that's what the plan is. Watch me.
elephant nose. A trunk. This looks like a boot. Loading this guy up, but I don't have a clear path with getting out, so we see how that's gonna work for us. Hello world, can you see me?
Lots of mosquitoes. I had a light lunch, and maybe that's why I'm burping. But maybe that's why I don't require a nap. This is my little trolley that I'm using, and we're gonna use this to go into the barn to hopefully have the stuff dry. I know I could have got the tractor out here with the loader, but sometimes it's gotta do things freaking manually. Yeah, I can be stubborn. Guess what? I can be lazy, but today I'm not being lazy. Get the shit done. And I don't want to waste, consume energy with the mower, loader, tractor, if I don't need to. Remember, you gotta do your hair. My part is this way. Should go that way. And then, put the jacket on. Tap it down. Get any mosquitoes. You can crunch it down. And then the second part. Empty cart. And do this again. As I say, no pain, no gain. Bring on the pain. Joanna is a song when I went to the, when I went on my vacation, they kept playing the song. It's called Joanna. Now, I don't want to repeat that song because it may come off vulgar, and I'm looking at your beautiful fruits right there. Again, those of you that know stuff about this fruit tree is what I call it. Probably tell me that's not a fruit tree. Are you a lunatic? Are you stupid? Guess who? Educate me. Educate me. Tell me what exactly it is. Anyhow, we got all those little branches back behind here. We got the logs back here. So the logs we shall get rid of. And seems like that spot right there is where a mosquito keeps going after me. You can see that bump right there. Right there. What's up with that? I think mosquitoes have some sort of seeker thing where they know a point that their prey is vulnerable to or at, and then they go after it. So I might be onto something there. If anybody knows anything about mosquitoes, all at your boy. Okay, let's find another spot to park this at. Look at the rings on this tree. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. It's almost a 30-year-old tree. Okay. There are some big logs there. And some big mosquitoes just circling me like prey. Look at that. Alright, let's go. Too heavy. Fuck. I should get a loader out. Else, do this one at a time. One at a time. Why be lazy? Let's do it. Voila, another mosquito down. Time to catch some breath. Figure out next steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Those logs there are tied to branches. So I'm gonna have to get the chainsaw out and free them from the branches. And then maybe cut down the branches that we have too. All right, let's get moving. I am bargaining for this. Is it lighter now? It is much lighter. This is what we're gonna do. Move it up. It's too big for my hand. What else we got? That's free. I don't think we got anything else that's free. Tied. 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 Okay, so where are we at? This log is tied to the branches, we need to free it. Lots of other branches here as well. There's like a root system that's running here, so I can't get the tractor out here in this state. This guy is tied to the other branch. We've taken as much as we can. I need to free up some of these logs, cut down some of these branches. Got some fat branches here. Something if I can clean them up, cut them down. Should make some good firewood. Let them dry out in the garage and then in the shed, and then should turn out to be good firewood. So there is the trusty old tripod that we have. We have some big branches here. So we shall get the chainsaw out and start going at it. It's a light drizzle, but I think we have plenty here to keep us busy. So this is my pile. We have another log that I dropped back here there, and a mosquito tried to eat my hand that's exposed. So right there, that log right there, I need to get that in the shed as well. So come with me, come with. I can see the turkeys have been roaming around here. Heavy. And there we go, losing some weight already. Lost a glove somewhere there. Probably have to come back for it. Maybe I'll bring in the rest of the logs in manually. So why am I vlogging? Let's think about this. We are logging. Cause, let's see. I vlog. Because maybe one day I could have a legacy that Dad had to do this to get us to where we are. I want to be the best father, husband that I can be. I know I may not be programmed to be the best father or the best husband, but this is just my way of contributing to what I think are being a good father or a good husband. So definitely, if people would feel like they see something differently, let me know. But this is just how I feel like I'm contributing to the relationship. Besides that, I want to keep myself fit so I can at least watch my how I'm positioned, as in am I doing things the right way. So yeah, I'm dressed up right now. We are get back into our outfit because it is warm now. I'm not putting out too much. We shall put this on for we shall put the jacket on for when we have to go back outside. Trying to lose some weight. I've always been a chubby guy, so trying to lose some weight. I do have some tummy fat based on my diet. Love food, what can I say? But it's one of the reasons why. Work, legacy, and sense of accomplishment. That's what I think everybody needs. Alright, so I have a white t-shirt here, and maybe one of the reasons why I do not wear my white t-shirt is because I don't want it getting dirty. But now, enough chat, let's get back to work. I try to do as much as I can manually as compared to using the tractor. One, cheapskate. Number two, saving depreciation on my equipment right here. And three, push come to shove, manually is how things are. So here we go. All right, let's go at it. More logs, and then pile them up. I'm gonna show you how many logs we have so far. And then, we should go cut some more. These are some big logs. Girl, turning it into my second home. All right, so how many logs do we have, eh? Let's see what we got. This is a fresh new cut pile. Get a chainsaw out. Go after the rest, I guess. I need to consider creating something like a table where I can cut some other piles up. So stay tuned. Let me get myself set up. Get the chainsaw then ready. Get suited in the jacket because I'm back in the mosquito land.